Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu states that a slave of Banu Baida curbed the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam gave him his wages and asked his master to reduce his dues. So he granted him concession regarding his dues. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would not have given him wages if the earnings of cupping had been unlawful. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4018.